Hey guys, today I'm showing you guys my summer morning routine or afternoon routine because my mornings usually don't start until noon or later. And usually right when I'm getting close to getting up or just in the morning time, I usually check my iPad for multiple times for the time. I usually do this about 6, 8, and 10. And then I check again at 12 and then I decide if I want to get up or just sleep for a little bit more. And sometimes I reply to text messages or just kind of just see my notifications and stuff like that. And once I am ready to get up, I kind of smear my eyes, rub my eyes, and then like stretch a little. And then go on my iPod and just check everything as social media, text messages, and stuff like that. I'm usually about on my iPod for about two hours while I'm laying in bed, and then I'll still check my notifications, do the usual social media thing. Don't really move for a good 2 hours, like I said. And when I'm done checking all my social media things, I just get up and head to the bathroom. Bathroom, I just clean off my face and wash my face, brush my teeth, and do all that jazz when I'm in there. And then after that, I just head downstairs to grab a pop. So tell me, baby, do you got what it takes? If you're gonna hold me like I'm leaving, if you're gonna kiss me like you need it, baby, if you're not, you best get to leaving. If you're gonna love me like you mean it, if you're gonna. And then once I have my morning caffeine, I kind of just sit on the couch and watch TV and then go back on social media and check everything else again. Like the typical teenager, my morning is pretty boring. I don't really do anything kind of special. So I sit here for another hour or two, depending on what I have planned for the day. And after I finish my pop, I'm just going to head back upstairs and just grab some clothes out of my room and head into the shower, because I like to get my showers in the morning during the summer, because like you wake up, you just don't want to go to bed and get a shower, like go to bed and get a shower, so I rather go in the morning, you know. So I just turn on stereo and put on my jams, which are usually just country music in the shower, or sometimes it might be even rap music depending on whatever's on and doesn't have commercials on, so I just play with that for a little bit, and then turn on the shower head, and then I just let it sit. And this is what I use in the shower. I use this L'Oreal Total Repair shampoo and conditioner, and then I use this Careless by Suave, I think. And then lastly, I use this face and body scrub that's just apricot. And then after that, I just head out of the shower and into my room, and then I sit on my bed until I kind of dry off, and then check social media once again. And that usually takes like about an hour. And then after that, I head over to my chair and just brush out my hair and start doing my makeup. And my hair usually air dries. So if you guys want to see an everyday summer makeup routine, it'll be linked down below. So I hope you guys like this video and make sure you guys subscribe. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye. I don't understand. All she wants to do is dance. She get me high, she get me low, she got the key.